welcome back to another vlog. I'm just driving down the driveway to the stables, and today something a bit different. We're hacking over to a family friend's property, basically, for a lesson with Victoria that taught me cross country the other day, and I've convinced my mum to cycle with me because I drove down the lane last night and it looks a little bit scary, and he's not hacked down there before. So yeah, mum's gonna meet me at the yard, I'm gonna get Knightley ready, and then we'll go. All tucked up and ready to go. You look handsome. And we're off. Bless her, look at her on a bike. I only asked yesterday if she'd come with me. So she's cancelled her physio appointment to look after us, huh? We might be going a bit slow for her. Good boy. So I'm not going to do too much talking in this vlog, I'm just going to let you watch. But we were basically just jumping things that he's never seen before. So keeping them really little and just starting very simple, and then slowly bringing things further together and having to jump over them instead. So yeah, very good lesson, and it's really good to get him seeing different things and going over them confidently.
So this time, Sam, we're just going to come over the this one. Oh, same question.
Same question.
you noticed you're not getting the head throwing up?
Yeah.
And
I'm
you're
standing up conscious with my hands down.
Okay, over the blue. I don't think it's your hands, Sam.
Okay.
I think because he's got such a long neck,
yeah.
I think he put his head up to use his neck and wanted to put his neck forward.
Okay.
And that was just catching him. Good boy. Soft hand, drop the hand, oh my god. Give him a little breather. So this will be quite a good exercise for him at home.
Yeah.
Just to pop through 3 eggs. In the fence,
yeah.
Just stand straight so that when you're on a green one, you feel like I'm going to stay here behind the shoulder.
Yeah.
Almost just as you stop, just come forward a little bit. I'm going to just start to take the front leg.
Yeah, try to walk
again. Just almost as you stop, stay right, stay forward. Stay right, stay forward. Stay right, stay forward. stay forward. Forward, stay light, stay forward. There, stay there, forward. Look for your board. Looking around your line. Good. Stay light, stay forward. Stay forward, stay light. Stay forward, stay light. You go, this is quite hard. Looking. Stay forward, stay light. Looking. Stay forward, stay with him. Stay with him. Boy, a little rest. He's trying to work out where to put his feet because he's going, I've got a huge length of step. Stay light. Stay forward, stay light. Good. Okay. Same again. Can we drop the hand? Same again. Forward with the hand. Good girl.
We're on the way home. What are you looking at? Good boy. Good boy. Just a stream. Good boy. You're so funny. You're right back there. The speed he's walking home. Good boy. Oh, you're so brave. Is this the M6 bridge?
Yeah.
Oh, clever boy. Good boy. He's walking himself. This is where he runs off.
I'm gonna say,
why don't you just go speak? Come on. Good boy. See over the hedge. There are horses on the other side. Good boy. I'm stretching my legs up the drive. Out to the field we go. Come on, no, you've got loads of grass in your paddock. You don't need to eat this. Come on, head up. Come on, look at all this grass. What a clever boy he was. Really good lesson. Very nearly came off, but we live to fight another day. I think I've bruised my thumb a little bit. Off he goes. They've all got well, they were taken out of these paddocks to go into some paddocks over the other side. But now they've been brought back over here.
till we all this lovely long grass down. But they've fenced it off, so he's only got half of the paddock to gorge on. Is he gonna have a roll? He has got his dinner here as well. I'll just leave this. Those waters. Is that nice? Right, I am now gonna run home. I need to quickly tidy all my stuff up. And then we're going to the fish and chip shop for tea. But such a good boy. Really nice for him to see loads of different things. Nearly decked it at one point. I thought it was coming off. I've bruised my thumb a little bit. But yeah, super pleased. Really good lesson. And I'm going to finish this here now. So I hope you enjoyed. And I shall see you next time.